Hi, and welcome to List Cafe. Is Victoria Kimani dating Sarkodie? Songstress Victoria Kimani has dismissed reports that she is dating Ghanaian rapper Sarkodie. Victoria and Sarkodie have been gushing over each other on social media platforms, giving fans an impression that they are an item. She has come out to clear the air, saying she respects the fact that Sarkodie is a married man. Why y'all calling me Sark's wife? That's a whole married man. Have a little respect, she said. Victoria Kimani was born on 28th July 1985. She is a Kenya singer, songwriter, actress, and entertainer. She was previously signed to Nigerian record label Chocolate City and was described as the record's label's first lady. As a singer, she is popularly known for her numerous hits and sense of style. Kimani was born in Los Angeles, California, to clergy parents. She has two older brothers, one of them being Bamboo, a Kenyan rapper popularly known for hits such as Silete Kompe. Bamboo is currently saved and preaching the gospel like his parents. Speculations that Victoria Kimani and Sarkodie are dating have been influenced by Victoria's past admission that Sarkodie is her type of man. If he wants to marry, I'll definitely see myself talking to somebody like him because he's beautiful, he's black, he's dominant. He's mainly, definitely my man in many ways, she said. Victoria stunned many in a recent interview when she revealed she is still single despite her beauty. The China Love crooner claimed she was not in any relationship with anyone because the person she loved and wanted did not love her back. Victoria has gone on record saying she cannot get married to a broke guy. Kenyan singer Victoria Kimani is not pleased with the fact that some people address her as the wife of Ghanaian rapper Sarkodie. The two musicians have released hits such as Giving You, Wash It, and All Night. What are your views about people thinking or claiming that Victoria Kimani and Sarkodie are an item? Kindly like this video, please leave us a comment below on the comment section, and kindly consider subscribing if you haven't done so. See you on the next video, and bye-bye.